So you still haven't tried the new Gmail? After a few years without changes, Google is now adding some great new features to their famous webmail client. If you want to try out the new features, this video will show you how to enable the new Gmail. The procedure varies depending on whether you want to enable the new Gmail in a regular private Gmail account, like this one, or if you want to enable it for G Suite accounts. So we'll deal with both procedures here. If you have a regular account, like this one, all you have to do is go to the settings icon, click here, and then choose the option Try the new Gmail, which is the first option. If you click there, the new Gmail starts loading and you find this welcome window. You click Next, then you have to choose one of the three possible views: default, comfortable, or compact. I prefer the compact view, and click OK. And that's all. Now you can start using this new version of Gmail and take advantage of all the great new features that Google has added. We'll have a look at all those features in our next video. Remember that if you have a Gmail account that you use for work or school under a G Suite domain, then the account administrator will need to enable the new Gmail through the early adopter program in the administration console, and users will not be able to start using the new version of Gmail until the administrator enables this. In our next video, we will have a close look at all these new features that include smart replies, similar to the Gmail mobile version, the option to snooze emails, as you could in inbox, and the new tool panel on the right side of Gmail's interface for easy access to the calendar, to tasks, and keep. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, click the like button, and share the video with your colleagues. Thank you for watching. Bye!